Hello.
Hello, Viet Anh.
Hello, teacher.
Good morning. Good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, why are you late for tonight?
Because I have some problem.
What? What problem do you have?
With my family.
Oh, okay. So, well, if it's really important, we can have our next lesson again on Tuesday.
This next center Tuesday.
Yeah. Do you want to? You said that you have a problem in your family, right? Well, if it's really important, I can reschedule our class on Tuesday.
No, we can study now.
Okay, is it okay? Is it okay that you can study tonight?
Yes.
Okay. So now, Viet Anh? Oh, so also the last time you are absent. Why?
What?
Why are you absent last time? Are you very busy?
Yes, because I have the exam.
Ah, it's your exam week or month. Okay, yeah, because that holiday is nearly coming. So it's your vacation, right? It's your holiday.
That's, I must write, I must read.
Okay.
That is semester one.
Semester one.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm very sad.
Why?
Because I feel disappointed.
Why? With what?
Because my point is very short.
Your point?
Yes.
Oh, you mean your score? Your score?
Yes.
Why? Didn't study?
7.6.
Oh, you didn't study or you didn't review?
No, I review is very good.
Oh, why did you get that score? Well, I think that's high also.
I don't know.
But in my opinion, I think that is also a high score. So what subject is that?
We study units 1, unit 2, unit 3, and unit 4, unit 5, and unit 6.
Mm-hmm. And then?
And then you...
Listen.
I listen is very care.
Okay, you listen very.
I can listen, but I don't know. I have a short point.
You listen very well, but you don't know why did you get only a short point.
Yes.
Okay. Well, anyway, I think on the you can make it a high score on your next exam.
Yes.
Okay, you must study harder. so that you can get a high score like you wanted to, okay? Okay, so for tonight, Viet Anh, we are having an activity for tonight. And this is only a listening activity, okay? So let's begin, yes. Viet Anh. Okay, this one is our lesson for tonight. So it's a listening skill about shopping. Okay, so listen and finish the exercises. But before that, let's have some new words here. Okay, yes. Can you read the words, Viet Anh?
Pair, kid, mystery, fresh, delicious, beach.
Okay, so Viet Anh, can you give me an example of a pair? A pair of things.
A pair, I think, is the same couple.
Okay, give me an example.
I don't know. I think it's the chopstick.
Chopstick, okay, that's correct. Because you cannot use only one chopstick. It's always two. What else? Yes.
Their shoes.
Shoes, very good.
Sandals.
Okay, so well, anyway, those are examples of a pair. Okay, now Viet Anh, what is a kid?
Kid. I don't know.
Okay, a kid is used in English, so it means it's a child. Okay, a kid means a child.
Hello.
Hi, Bon.
Am I? Hello.
Yes. Xin chào, Bon.
Hello.
Happy New Year, Bon.
He says that.
Okay. Hi, Bon. Why are you still awake? You're not yet sleeping? You're not yet sleeping, Bon?
He say with Vietnamese. Hello, teacher.
Ah, he talks Vietnamese. Okay, can you say...
You say hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? He say no louder.
Oh. Can
hello.
Xin chào.
Xin chào.
Xin chào, Bon.
Xin chào. Xin chào.
Xin chào. Chúc ngủ ngon.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Chúc ngủ ngon.
Chúc ngủ ngon, Bon. Wow, very good. Very cute. Okay. Oh, you can study with Bon. Don't worry because he's not naughty. Okay. Now, Viet Anh. Oh, I will ask you, what do you think is a mystery? Bon, what's a mystery, Bon?
Uh, I have never read mystery.
Oh, you have never encountered the word mystery?
Yes, he has go to the party, birthday party.
A birthday party? Where? Where is the birthday party?
Cousin, his cousin.
Ah, okay. Wait a minute. I will mystery.
He really like what does what candy?
You like candy bun?
Yes, he really like candy. He like lollipop.
Lollipop.
Yes.
You like lollipop?
And
candy?
Lollipop and snake. He really like. He ate very lollipop.
Oh, he likes eating lollipop and candies.
Yes.
How old is Bon again?
I have two, but he is very much, so I can give him.
Yeah, because his teeth will be destroyed. So, I think Viet Anh, Bon looks like your father, right?
Yeah.
Because he looks like mom. So I think Bon looks like his dad. Okay, now
some people say he really like he look like grandma.
I like your grandma.
This is the grandma is father's mother.
A father's mother. So it means Bon looks like the family of your father.
He what telephone?
He's what?
He really like. He really like what? Cocomelon or TV or
Cocomelon.
Ping pong. He really like. He often what does.
How about what's that? Choo Choo TV.
Yes.
You know it too? Choo Choo TV?
When I was a child, I often watch Choo Choo TV.
Yeah, my daughters too, when they were still babies, they like watching Choo Choo TV. Because there's no Cocomelon before. Choo Choo TV only. And what happened? What happened, Jane?
He cried.
Oh, okay. What happened to your laptop? What happened, Viet Anh?
My computer and my phone is not good.
Maybe you got a problem in the internet.
No, the phone run out of battery.
Okay.
The computer is the same.
They don't both have enough battery. Okay.
Yes.
Well, anyway, Viet Anh, let's continue. What do you think is the meaning of mystery?
What?
What do you mean is the meaning of mystery?
I have never read mystery, so I don't know.
Okay, so mystery, this is something that is very impossible to find out. Okay, yeah. So that is mystery. Next one is fresh. So fresh means it's new, or it's example, the vegetable is fresh, the air is fresh, or it means it's clean. Okay, now how about delicious?
Delicious is some food is very tasty.
Yeah. So delicious means the food tastes good. So yeah, that is the meaning of delicious. And now, how about beach, Viet Anh?
In the beach have water is very sad.
Yeah. So the water in the beach is very salty. And beach is it is a place where people swim and spend their holiday too. Okay, good job, Viet Anh. Okay, now let's have this one. This is a sentence structure, okay? Why don't we or you plus verb? So for example, okay, can you read the example? Why?
Yeah. Why don't you go out and play with me?
Yes, that's correct. So here our example is, why don't we go out and play basketball? Well, your example is also correct. Okay, now next one. Auxiliary verb plus modal verb plus subject plus main verb. Okay, here is an example. Oh, what happened? Okay, so here is the example. This dress is gorgeous. I do like it. Okay, how about you, Viet Anh? Can you make an example sentence like this?
This kettle is very big. I do like it.
Yes, this castle is very big. I do like it. Okay, so now Viet Anh, let's have exercise number one. People are talking as they shop. Listen and number the pictures. Oh, okay, so now Viet Anh, all you have to do is to listen and then put a number on the box of your answer, okay? So let's begin.
Unit 18, Shopping, page 70. 2. Let's listen. People are talking as they shop. Listen and number the pictures. 1.
I think these are too big. Do you have a smaller pair?
Yes, we do. What size are those?
These are 9.5.
Let me find a smaller pair. Much smaller.
Two.
How much is this?
It's $399.
$399, that's very expensive.
It does look very nice on you.
Bob, what do you think?
Very nice. But how much?
It's only $399.
$399? You must be kidding.
Three.
Oh, I haven't read this. Is it good?
I think so.
Is it a mystery?
Well, actually, I haven't read it, but I think so.
Just what I need. I'll take it.
Four.
Are these fresh?
Yes, they are.
They look delicious.
Why don't you try one?
Really? Okay. Mmm, these are good.
Five.
I think these are fine. They'll be great for the beach. What do you think?
Yes, but don't you think they're a little small?
Six.
Can I play this one? I'd like to listen to it before I buy it.
Yes, let me play that for you. I think you'll like it.
Okay, so now let's check your answers.
Yes.
Okay, this one is six. First one is three. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, number, letter A is three, correct? This one is six. This one is one, two, four, and five. Okay, very good, Vietin. You got 5 points for the first one. Only one mistake. Okay, so well, anyway, Vietin, we don't have enough time left. So let's continue again on Tuesday, all right? Okay, good night, Vietin. See you again on Tuesday.
Good night and goodbye.
All right.